I pay head, Dusek is head of the Cardinal's Guards, and as I talked with Athos about, who is played by Matthew McFadden, we talked about that Dusek probably at one stage was a musketeer and was maybe sacked, and then he had to go to a less celebrated crew like the Cardinal's Guards, and hence his sort of envy towards the musketeers. And I was kind of trying to make him more pompous and arrogant, especially when they when he first confront the musketeers at the Cooper's Yard. The most amazing scene to me was the Cooper's Yard scene, that at least that I was involved with, because it involved all the musketeers and all the Cardinal's Guards in a massive fight that Nick Powell, you know, did the coordination of, which was fantastic. And I think it's pretty difficult to make it like real.